From castles to government buildings to religious constructions and more, this country has it all. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're taking a look at the governmental and religious architecture of Wales. There are a number of important buildings in the Welsh capital of Cardiff. Aside from several castles, there are the governmental structures that make up the National Assembly for Wales. The most familiar is the Pierhead Building, and is remarkable for its French Gothic Renaissance theme and clock tower. The Senate, or National Assembly Building, houses a debating chamber and three committee rooms. It is notable for its open and contemporary appearance and for having been designed to be sustainable for a long period of time. Interesting religious architecture exists in Wales as well. St. David's Cathedral is named for Wales' patron saint. This beautiful building is found in Pembrokeshire and features the striking ruins of the Bishop's Palace. The Norwegian Church Arts Centre is another landmark building in Cardiff Bay, and it was once a Norwegian sailor's church. There is also St. Cuivon's Church on Cribbenow Island, located between Porth China and Porth Cuivon. This church in the sea can only be reached at low tide and is popular for celebrating special spiritual occasions. Wales also has a number of Christian monasteries notable for their look, such as Strata Florida Abbey in Ceredigion. Wales' first Cistercian foundation is called Tintern Abbey and is found in Monmouthshire, while Caldy Abbey is the most well-known building on Caldy Island. Welsh architecture spans a number of styles and periods and is an important site for visitors to take in while traveling to the country.